Hello. So, we all know about the Pepsi challenge, that they're going to give their money away to people who are trying to better the world with great ideas. We're doing our community posts, and if you live in an area like I do where it snows and it gets really cold, an awesome thing that you could do is get out there with your shovel and offer to shovel your neighbor's driveway or sidewalk or porch, which I'm going to do right now, because around my community, they automatically shovel our driveways, sidewalks, so I see that his porch isn't taken care of yet, so I can't necessarily hold the camera while I shovel, so I will show you that I did do it, though. But you could always do something cool like that, help a neighbor out, especially if you have older neighbors or neighbors with younger kids. It's always cool to help out your neighbor and make good friends with them, especially in apartment living. You want to keep those neighbors good, on good terms, I mean. So I'm going to get to shoveling this. I will take a photo after I shovel it and show you the cool work. I'm personally not going to tell them that I did it because I don't think they're home right now. But if you want, you could always knock on the door first or just go up and start shoveling. They'll appreciate it. No worries. All right. Thanks.